patron. This citizens of your portion, we ask that you have more, state your name and address, so that we may have that for the record. Our policy, as you know, requires that you stay under 3 minutes, so that others have time to be heard. Is there anybody that wants to step up? I can say George's name.
This meeting, council, I want to thank you all for very work that you've done based upon the budget. I go to a lot of cities, a lot of cities I want to do what you all are doing, so I commend you on that. As a black American and veteran, I just want to say, Scott James, you know me, you go way back. But in the history of Alabaster, 160 years, to my knowledge, we never had a black elected mayor in the history of the city. But Mr. James, don't take it personal when black folk and white right people and others may not have embraced you so tightly, but some people want to see change. Black or white don't make it right, but right always make it right. And so, Brooks County have had 2 mayors. Who will have other mayors? 2 or 3 or 4 black mayors. Lumpkin, all around Alabaster. For some unknown reason. Yeah, absolutely. Cairo, thank you for taking out the picture there. Now you may not know. And so I want to leave this with you all. I served this country, not as a Democrat, not as a Republican, not as black, white, Christian, Muslim, Jew, Hindu, or you. I served this nation. Because I'm American. I'm going to be at their war. And they asked us to lay all that before you go and take away the train. You are American, and when your commander, whether he's black or white or Christian or Muslim or Jew or Hindu, he gives you the order to go and to get on that plane, you don't know if you're coming back or not. We went, we bled, we suffered. Some people die. So I'm saying to Alabaster, as you move forward, whatever you do, take all of us with you. Don't leave one comrade behind. Because as you know, black folk have a different interpretation of what the best qualified mean. Not too many decades ago, you could have a PhD if you were black. Couldn't even be a police officer. Couldn't be a state patrol. So as we march forward, let us all do what Jesus said. Love each other, respect each other, and want for our neighbor that which we want and have for ourselves, our own family, and our own children. My time is up. God bless you. God bless you.
Amen.